this year we are trying to combine classroom learning with the Idea Lab and STEAM and trying technology and taking all of those and combining them as we learn about communities. We're learning about the geography in Canada, and we're comparing it, always comparing it to what's happening here in China. We've taken our learning, so we learned in the classroom, and then we take our learning up to the Idea Lab, and we are being creative and creating our own communities in groups and thinking about what makes a community. So the children have to think about what buildings might be in a community, how roads connect, how do people move in their community. At the end of it, we combined with technology, and the students learned how to program a Sphero, and the students could drive the Sphero around their communities on their roads in between the hospital and the stores and all these different things. This brought all of their learning all together, and they absolutely loved this project and really, really enjoyed it.
We're learning about mapping and communities.
We learn about bird's eye view.
We're making roads and buildings, and we are making like storage or something like that. Thank you.